had something on the train that was a little kind of pack where I had something for my pencils and my phone and this all together. So now I'm sitting on the train. That's my ideas page. This is my writing page. And I'm sitting like this. And then I want, and then the guard comes around. She says, where's your ticket? And it's in my coat pocket and I put it up on the top. This is it.
That's the right way to work.
Oh wow.
So the elastic band.
Oh, so the elastic band, it just slides off, yes.
It's attached there.
Oh, I see, so I don't lose it, which is a very big consideration. Oh wow, look at that. Oh lovely. Oh, that's great. There's my little senior rail car thing. Oh, that's so cool. And that's the clip giving my paper my finger bottle. And that goes there. And the pencil goes there, stuck like that. It's so cool. I love it.
And that's where you can pick your papers that you're writing.
Right, yes, this is going to be a complete sensation on the 8:30 to Edinburgh from King's Cross.
There's a slot here to put your extra papers.
Oh yes, that's great. Completely lovely. I love it. And it will slide into my bag perfectly well.
And it's just slightly bigger than A4, so you don't have to crunch the edges or anything.
Exactly. That's exactly right, Emma. And you've thought that through because that's very important. Mm-hmm. So good and useful. It's really useful. I love it. Well done, everyone.